Hello, my pretties. It is Thursday. I'm sorry. I know I said I would be coming back on Wednesday, but unfortunately, my husband was sick, and he stayed home, and you know how men are when they're sick, and also you know how they are when they realize that they're home with you. The house is empty. So, now, yesterday ended up being a together day. So, I'm here today with the two-eye look from one palette. I know you've probably seen things like this, but I don't just do one eye and scurry off, wash that off, and do the eye again. No, I do it one eye one way, one eye the other. So you can get a true sense of what it looks like and what the difference is. So let's jump in. I'm going to be using the Beauty Creations Cali Set palette that I got in my Yes Oh Yes palette. I have used it quite a few times. I've used every color in here. The puppy doesn't realize when the other dog doesn't want to play. So, as I was saying, I'm going to do one eye, you know, normal, like a regular go to work kind of look. And then the other one, I'm gonna amp it up because that is me. I am more of an amped up person, but sometimes when I'm being lazy, I go the easy route. Let's jump on in. My eyes are already set with my Urban Decay Primer Potion. The rest of my makeup is on my brows and my foundation. I didn't find much fallout with this palette, so I'm not gonna worry about that. I'm first going to set both eyes with Cocktail, because this is just my base shade. Next, for this eye, there's not many matte shades in here, so I'm gonna go in with Downtown LA. With a smaller brush, I'm gonna pick up Melrose. A little bit more Melrose, just to refine it. Do my inner corner highlight with Calabasas. I'm gonna get a little of that Downtown LA on the bottom left. I'm gonna bust out the Ciate glow tooth highlighter that I got in my gypsy bag for my brow bone. Gonna use my Tarte Sex Kitten eyeliner. That would be my, you know, playing it safe kind of eye. Now, for the amped up eye, I'm gonna put Valley Girl in my crease. My transition shade. I'm gonna put a little bit more just because I want it vibrant. And I'm gonna take Westwood, which is this color down here, outer corner. I'm also going to take a little Westwood and smoke out the beginning portion, well, the end portion of my bottom lash. And continue with Valley Girl. I forgot my primer potion. I mean, my glitter primer. I'll be right back. Okay. So I have my glitter primer on, and I'm gonna go in with Alabasis. Just gonna go in with my finger. All right. And my inner corner highlight. I am actually going to slide this Cali Set out of the way, and I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Hollow Walkers highlighting from their new Fire and Ice Dragon collection. First, I wanted to put a little white eyeliner in the center there. Also, use this as a brow bone. There. You have two different eyes with one palette. Two different highlighters. Two different highlighters. This, I went very soft, neutral, simple and easy. This, I amped it up a bit with the shimmer and the blue highlighter. Oh, I forgot my eyeliner, regular eyeliner. Let me get some mascara. I'll be right back. All right, I am back. I've got my mascara on, Marc Jacobs mascara, my lipstick, And this is it. This is the finished look. Now, hope you like this. If you do, give it a thumbs up. Maybe I'll do some more, you know, with the other palettes that I have not tried yet. But I hope this helps. It gives you an idea of what you can do with a palette. Because really, when you look at a palette, the possibilities of what you could create are there staring back at you. And sometimes we get a little perplexed with what we can do. I hope this helps, and hopefully I'll be back to show you another. All right, bye.